I want to welcome you all. Every one of you. We have no secrets. Let us begin by being clear about General Smuts' new law. All Indians must now be fingerprinted, like criminals. No marriage other than a Christian marriage is considered valid. Under this act, our wives and mothers are whores, and every man here is a bastard. And a policeman passing an Indian dwelling, I will not call them homes, may enter and demand the card of any Indian woman whose dwelling it is. Understand? He does not have to stand at the door. He may enter. I praise such courage. I need such courage because in this cause I too am prepared to die. But my friend, there is no cause for which I am prepared to kill. Whatever they do to us, we will attack no one, kill no one, but we will not give our fingerprints, not one of us. They will imprison us, they will fine us, they will seize our possessions, but they cannot take away our self-respect if we do not give it to them. I am asking you to fight against their anger, not to provoke it. We will not strike a blow. They may torture my body, break my bones, even kill me. Then they will have my dead body, not my obedience.